Ruiru, Kiambu County have impounded tens of sacks of contraband sugar believed to have been smuggled from Uganda. According to Ruiru Deputy County Commissioner Margaret Mbugua, the sugar, which was stored in a warehouse in Githurai, had been disguised as animal feeds to perhaps escape the watchful eye of Kenyan authorities.
Police say they were tipped off about a consignment of sugar which had been stored inside two warehouses in Githurai. Two suspects have been arrested and the sugar confiscated.
Sukari nyingi sana ambayo tulijua ya kwamba imetoka Uganda na ikaingia ikiwa concealed na ama imefichwa ndani ya chakula cha ng'ombe. Ndio tumeingia hapa tukapata hiyo sukari. Kwa sasa hatuwezi sema ni kiwango gani. Manake tunaendelea kuhesabu.
Ruiru Deputy County Commissioner Margaret Mbugua says the sugar, which is concealed inside animal feed, packaged, had been smuggled into the country from Uganda.
It's an idea.
Meanwhile, a father in Busia has been arrested in connection with the death of his son. Leonardo Jambo is said to have killed his 17-year-old son in Nabisiongo village in Matayo sub-county for stealing trees from his cart, leading to his death. Family members say the suspect is violent and a troublemaker in the village.
Ningesema tu huyu Leonardo Jambo achukuliwe hatua na serikali ili aweze kupatiwa funzo kulingana na vitendo vyake, kwa sababu ni vitendo vibaya.
Ni kama walikuwa na ugomvi fulani na mtoto. Sasa hapo sasa penye imefikia ni serikali tusaidie.
But neighbors say the father went far and instead should have allowed authorities to handle the matter and now want the government to take action against the father. For Legends Edition, I'm Sarafina Robbie.